Hi guys, I'm sorry that it's been a while. We've just been kind of busy and trying to get the money up for our new kiln that will be here on Monday. And the day I'm recording it is the 2nd, which is a Tuesday. But we have this pile, that pile, and chunks of aluminum over here, and a little bit more, plus the nuggets that are in the water and the pile behind on the tarp to melt of aluminum. Then hopefully in the next video we will switch to probably copper wiring from compressors. But while I speak, Davey is, what are you doing?
Taking the noodles off of these steel plates.
Okay. From the radiators that we have prepped. So let's get this set back up so we can start the kiln up. This pot is a little big for this kiln, and this kiln is almost shot, so the only metal I can do in it as of right now is aluminum. Neat paper. There's something.
Of course. I'm a smoker. You're welcome.
Come on. My ingots can cool down and I don't really have to move. I just cook, you know, pour the metal and they cool down as they go, kind of thing.
Use my other cork, but you don't have one. Thank you.
called micro scrapping?
What?
Ain't that called micro scrapping?
Kind of, not really. Oh. That's I consider micro.
Probably. that today. Can you help me with Dom? My video is going and she's getting pixie wet with Trixie's basically crying. Because she's
Stop.
In pain.
Dom.
The ramp and Dom won't stop after I told her to.
Don't!
That wasn't dumb.
Because I said stop.
It looked like aluminum. I thought it was, but it was...
What is it?
Like a sheet thing. Then she got knocked my camera over backwards because she wants the hose on. I'm gonna take my dog in out of the seat. My kiln is beet red. I can't wait for a new one. Okay, let me slag it and you can watch. Someone's actually supposed to be turning the table. But baby's cooking, so I can't. I still have a little bit of puddle left in the pot, but if my pot was extremely full like it normally has been the past couple of days, I've been melting, then as I pour, the table would get turned, and as I stand like right here and pour, so as I'm pouring into the ingots, the table gets spun. And it makes it a lot easier, actually. I love it, but that's just Davey's little invention that he had and he made for me this week. So we could get the aluminum pumped out faster. And actually, it's gonna come in handy when I melt down copper and brass too. But I won't be able to melt down copper until Monday or Tuesday. But I hope you're having a great day, and thank you for watching, and please hit that subscribe button.